Okay, well, today we're starting a new topic. It's a fun topic, but it's also serious science. We're looking at laughter. Laughter in both human beings and in animals. Of course, human beings know how to laugh, even as babies. We laugh before we can talk. But human beings are not unique when it comes to laughter. So, let's start with animals. Do apes laugh? How about rats? Do rats laugh? Strangely enough, yes, they do. Ah, now we're all laughing. That's because we usually laugh when we hear other people laugh. But we'll get to that in a minute. First, let's answer the question, why do animals laugh? Well, one researcher led a study of rats hoping to find that out. He noticed that young rats, like many young animals, like to play. And animals like to play because it's fun. It feels good to them. So Professor Panksepp from Bowling Green State University began to tickle the rats. Really? You can find videos of it online. Okay, and what did he hear? Well, he heard nothing at first. The rats' laughter was at a very high frequency, too high for human ears to hear it. But with special equipment, he was able to hear sounds from the rats when he tickled them. The rats were having fun, and they liked to be tickled. According to the professor, the rats' laughter is a way to communicate. It's a sound of happiness, and it tells other rats, "Hey, this is fun. Let's play some more." Apes also like to be tickled. Tickling causes them to make a sort of panting sound. Researchers in the UK recorded a lot of apes making this sound, and they think it's a form of laughter. Early humans probably made a similar sound, but over time, that sound became the ha-ha sound we know as laughter today. So, that brings us to human beings like you and me. We all of us understand laughter, and all of us, no matter what language we speak, laugh in the same way, more or less. Dr. Robert Provine studies human laughter, and he noticed some interesting things about it. First, do jokes make you laugh? Do amusing stories make you laugh? Maybe they do. But most laughter, more than 80% of it, does not happen because of a joke. Provine says that human beings laugh in social situations. They laugh at something their friend says, or they laugh at something they see. But again, something they see with their friends. People don't usually laugh alone. Provine also studies comedy shows on television. One thing TV producers know, if one person laughs, other people start to laugh. So these TV shows have a laugh track. You know, you're watching the show and you can hear the audience laughing. Believe it or not, the show doesn't even have a real audience. They use recorded laughter to encourage the people at home to laugh.